Hello everyone, and in front of me is EMPORIA Smart 6, and let me show you how to close all running apps. So basically all you have to do is to mark square icon. Here you've got all apps that are currently active, and to close them all off, just mark clear all. And that's it, that will be all. Thank you for watching, please subscribe to our channel, and leave the thumbs up.